to get better on the Betfair exchange. Because you don't bet against the bookie, you bet against someone like you. Meaning the odds could be better, and you could win bigger. The Betfair exchange, where good instincts meet smarts. Exchange customers pay up to 5% commission other charges may apply. 18 plus begambleaware.org.
That's Subway. We think you should take life for all you can. And with the new Subway flavor menu starting from 99p, why not? There's crispy golden hash browns, taco beef mini wrap, nachos, chorizo flatbread pizza, and taco beef nachos. The price is starting from 99p. There is no reason not to grab life by the jalapeno. Subway, think it what you want. Prices and participation may vary. See in store for details.
On your radio, on your phone, and here.
Play Radio X.
This is Radio X News.
From Global's newsroom at 4, a man who murdered his wife and her 11-year-old daughter has been jailed for at least 29 years. 28-year-old Christopher Boone admitted stabbing them at their home in Gloucester in May. Detective Constable Lennox Shaw from Gloucestershire Police has read a statement on behalf of their family.
The public outpouring of grief following the murders of Laura and Ella shows the kind of people they were. The memories we have of them are in our thoughts every hour of every day. And their loss is torture to us.
The restaurant where Sergei and Yulia Skripal had dinner just before they fell ill in Salisbury will reopen tomorrow. Dizzy has been closed since the nerve agent attack in the city 8 months ago. Four people have been charged after an ambulance car was smashed up during the World Cup. A woman was filmed dancing on top of it in London after England beat Sweden in July. And now thousands of people are getting a pay rise as the living wage goes up. Employers who've signed up to it will pay their staff at least £10.55 an hour in London and £9 elsewhere.
Sport with Selco Builders Warehouse is where the trade goes.
Liverpool have decided to leave Jadon Sancho out of their squad for tomorrow's Champions League game in Belgrade. The club say that his performance presence might inflame the Serbian team's supporters due to his Kosovan heritage. And Jermaine Defoe thinks Wayne Rooney deserves the chance to make one final appearance for England at Wembley. The national team's all-time leading goal scorer will come out of retirement to play in this month's friendly with the USA in support of his charity foundation.
Weather.